No, but that's a different game. So I'm sure the boys are well up for that.
Well, the two of you were the closest contenders for the Clydesdale Man of the Match. But Scott, you've got the bubbly. Glenn, can you do the honours?
Yeah, of course. Congratulations, Scott.
Thanks, guys. Well done.
They're just good friends, actually. I think that's what you call a close-knit